Hello, my name's Alistair McKinnon of Pulsar Measurement. I'm here today to show you and tell you about the 2010 acoustic sensor and how it can be used in the mining and quarrying industry. It's a non-contacting device which has major benefits against contacting sacrificial probes. So this just mounts on the outside of a chute, anything carrying solids. Now what we're going to do is demonstrate this sensor. So this is a model, and this is a model of a hopper with a chute, and you can see the sensor mounted on this chute. The sensor is also connected to a small display here. And this display at the moment, we've got nothing moving through the hopper or the chute. So what I'm going to do now is introduce some solids. You'll see this display starting to indicate the solids are falling through the chute. So what I've done here is I've blocked the chute, and the chute now is building up and the solids are getting above that, and it's blocking the chute. So there will be an alarm condition. Somebody would have to come and clear that chute away. Or you can get that indication earlier so you can carry on with your process, so you're not having to maintain or have any downtime within that process. Thank you for watching this demonstration and the power of the 2010 Pulsar Guard in the mining and quarrying industry. If you want to know any other things about our products that we manufacture, sell and support, please go to pulsarmeasurement.com, where you'll get all the details. Thank you.